This plant will regenerate your liver. Its name is a little difficult to pronounce, but its properties are truly miraculous. It's called Desmodium Adscendens and it's found growing under the palms in the humid regions of Equatorial Africa. Meet the plant that will regenerate your liver in the following article. Learn about liver function. Before introducing this incredible, liver-regenerating plant, we should go over a few things about the liver and its functions. The liver works non-stop to keep you healthy and alive, regulating the body and cleansing it of toxic substances. It synthesizes proteins and filters out harmful substances that have been ingested via food and drink. The liver is the largest and most complex internal organ in the human body. It performs over 500 functions in conjunction with the gallbladder. It's responsible for regulating the metabolism, absorbing vitamins, hormone regulation and much more. The liver has the power to regenerate itself if given the right building blocks. The liver can regrow itself after being partially removed due to illness or injury. For this to occur, at least 25% of the liver must be healthy. Moreover, it is extremely sensitive and degenerates faster than any other organ. Consuming alcohol or too much fat, as well as certain illnesses or metabolic disorders, can leave the liver in poor shape, unable to perform its full-time job. Herbal medicine offers many natural remedies for improving liver function, like milk thistle, dandelion, black radish and wild artichoke. However, Desmodium Adscendens is truly powerful and absolutely amazing. This species grows in Africa and has bright green leaves and creeping stems that wind up coconut or palm trees. They produce light purple blooms followed by fruits up to 103 long. It's sometimes referred to as a morsaku or strong back. It's been used for centuries in countries like Senegal, the Ivory Coast, and the Congo. In Ghana, for example, it's used in natural medicine as a treatment for asthma, dysentery, constipation and abdominal cramps. It was discovered by modern medicine in 1960 by two French doctors while doing humanitarian work in the region. It's used in patients with hepatitis, which are cured in a matter of weeks. Local healers know a lot about this plant and several samples have undergone laboratory analysis. The results showed that Desmodium Adscendens contains alkaloids, saponins, flavonoids and anthocyanins, which are all beneficial compounds. Clinical trials conducted in England, France, and Canada found that not only could it treat liver dysfunction, it could also protect the liver during prolonged or invasive treatments like chemotherapy or those patients with allergies. Desmodium has the ability to normalize enzyme levels in the liver and relax smooth muscle tissue. In addition, it works as a bronchodilator and possesses antihistamine properties. This powerful plant is an excellent natural remedy for many liver ailments caused by viruses, chemicals and intoxicants like alcohol or drugs. And if that weren't enough, it helps keep the immune system in perfect order, making it ideal for patients with diseases like HIV. is an effective treatment for the symptoms of hepatitis, jaundice, headache, fatigue, loss of appetite, which will disappear within a few days. The traditional use of this plant in the treatment of epilepsy has also caught the attention of researchers. How to use to regenerate your liver. This amazing plant can be found in herbalist shops and natural food stores as a dried plant, extract, tincture, as well as in capsule form. To increase its regenerative abilities, it can be combined with other medicinal plants like rosemary or milk thistle. Although there have been no reported cases of overdose with Desmodium, it should be noted that the plant has laxative properties. If you're suffering from a liver ailment, you should consume 6-10 grams of the dried plant in a liter of water. Treatment should continue for 2-4 weeks for acute problems and 6-8 weeks for chronic cases. Those who have taken liver-damaging pills as part of a treatment for conditions like nail fungus should consume a daily infusion of before, during and after treatment. The proper dosage is 6 grams per liter of water. If you want to take advantage of this wonder plant to revitalize and cleanse your liver, especially if you've been diagnosed with fatty liver disease, then take 10 grams daily for 1-3 months. Those with allergies should take 5 grams per day as a tea.